Taiwan's horror comedy Dead Tet Society has topped the Golden Horse Awards nominations list with 11 nods. This year's awards, known as Taiwan's Oscars, received a record number of submissions from Taiwan, China, Hong Kong, and other Chinese-speaking countries. A Thai actor also made history, becoming the first person from Thailand to be nominated in the Best Actor category. Results will be announced in Taipei on November 23rd.